My name is Iván Flores. I am born and raised here in Peru, in Lima. I went to Bryan College, and that's where I met evangelist Tiago Gonçalves. A 13 years passed before we met again, and now, for the glory of God, we're working in Peru Hope Tour.
Antes de empezar este evento, empezamos orando, estábamos con Iván orando para que pueda empezar la Copa ANS aquí en Santa Clara. Empezamos invitando a las iglesias alrededor, pero lo más curioso es que no han venido las iglesias, no han venido los diferentes barrios de aquí de Santa Clara, que son jóvenes que no conocen la palabra. Y hoy en día vamos a hablarle de eso, del principio de valores y quién debe ser Dios en su vida para ellos.
Nuestro San Isidro, que viene de repente sufriendo grandes dolencias, quejas, de diversas dolencias que viene sufriendo el pueblo, pero a todos los hermanos que han ayudado para este evento, sinceramente vaya mi agradecimiento profundo.
La manera que hemos obtenido más niños, más adolescentes y más padres de familia que han sentido atraídos, porque es una nueva estrategia de poder evangelizar a los niños.
Esta es la primera vez que se realiza aquí en Perú, en esta zona, y la gente, la población desean que se quede mucho más tiempo porque nunca ha habido este tipo de eventos aquí.
In Peru, it's the number one sport. Children, young people, adults, they love soccer. And soccer has been an instrument to open up the doors so that we could be in these cities, in these towns, in the city of Lima. Speaking with pastors, they said, that soccer has brought so many children, so many teenagers to the stadiums, to the soccer fields, and they were so excited. The pastor has been so excited to see such a big number of children, of teenagers, young adults participating in the ANS Cups. And so soccer has been able to do that in Lima. And I know that it has been able to do that all around the world, to bring in people together, for them to have an opportunity now to hear about Jesus, to hear about the Word of God, to hear about the love of God. That's what soccer has done in Lima, in Peru.
This year, kids, teenagers, and adults from all over the world will participate in ANS Cups and get an opportunity to hear about the freedom that comes from a life in Christ. Hundreds and even thousands will make first-time decisions to follow Christ and be connected to the local churches in their regions. We also invite you to please partner with us to send a volunteer or sponsor an ANS Cup or an evangelistic event during a Hope Tour this next year. Your investment will change lives forever.